Yo, what's going on, guys? SINGED is currently a top 3 mid laner in the whole game, so I'm going to be showing you how to carry on it. Basically, you want to get the lane early and push with Q and look to perma roam off with your Predator. It's really that simple. If people get too close to your turret, you can just flash fling him, hit him with the goose so they can't flash, so you can flash EW and them in midair, and they're pretty much screwed. For our runes, we have Predator with Cheap Shot, Eyeball Relentless, Celerity Water Walking for the big fat roams, alongside Double EP and Magic Resist. You can also go for a Conqueror setup if the enemy team is very thick and beefy, thick, ripe, and juicy, like a Zac Leona. Then, Conqueror Singe. You can go for a Demonic and you'll be good to go. But what we want to do is rush Rylas because it's turbo cheap, dirt cheap. And then we'll be playing most likely for Radiant Virtue. So Rylas and Radiant and then Demonic. This is a 67% win rate build. My God. Yeah, Singe is pretty balanced. All we want to do is push, 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 push. It's that simple. We don't want to stand on top of our minions because then he can hit us and them at the same time. So I stand off to the side. Easy peasy. All right, cool. We're out of here. We're roaming already. We're not actually going to because we don't have fling yet, but might as well get a ward down. No one can push quite like Singed. Your hardest matchup is Cassiopeia, so just ban Cass. Cass and Lissandra are very challenging. Vlad mid's also hard, but you don't see Vlad mid that often. It's a bit of a rare pick. Got him with the fling. He took a lot of damage, but so did I. I can heal it off with my refill, and we'll look for the roam. We'll have enough HP. The refill plays quite well with what we're trying to do. We'll pop Predator, we're on Ghost, gotta go fast, fast, fast. Flash, Flinger, get her with the bing, 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 boom. Down she goes. Doesn't matter if we burn absolutely everything and we lose all of our health, and as long as we don't die. Because we're just looking to reset anyways, get our refill back up and running. We might miss some minions for this. That's a risk I'm willing to take. I would have actually preferred Merc Treads, but couldn't afford it. So Swifties are fine. We're faster. We'll still get an early Rylas. So yeah, we missed pretty much a whole wave. We can play off catch-up XP though. Get a point in W. We'll max Q first, E second, W last. Missed a whole freaking wave. I think it's worth though. If you just perma stay in lane, it's not the best anyways. So basically, whenever we have Ghost or Predator up, we can look to roam. That's exactly what I'm going to do. He's low mana. I want him to auto a minion because his pass is up. There we go. If he autos me, he gets way more mana back. He's not going to push the wave doing that. That's for sure. Just hitting me. And cool. Nice. The wave's pushed. I'm not seeing really too much top side. I'm seeing some action bot side, though. We can get here pretty quick with just the Celerity. Celerity water walking. There's nothing to really get to. We'll look to get a deep ward down. There's nothing really over here. We'll put a control ward right here. We'll put a ward right there. We want to find out where the Vi's at. We are still going to be going Rylas first. Rod of Aegis is good, but my team's pretty high damage. I think Radiant Virtue would be best here. That hurts. Want to get him with my fling. Can't quite catch it. Alright, cool. We just keep walking. Easy peasy, we get the CS. We're ready to roam. It's a normal minion wave, not a cannon wave. They laid a control ward. We move so fast though that if they're pushed up, we can roam it easy. No one even typed anything when I roamed that. That's hilarious. I burned Ghost and Predator. They got nothing to say. They've been real quiet ever since that, I'll tell you what. Tristana is taking 500 years to get there with her 325 base movement speed. My goodness. Go, man, go. I'm on Predator. He can't hook if I have my goop on his head. Trying to body block this turd biscuit. Wow, we actually didn't get a kill out of that. That's crazy. We'll go ahead and reset. Xerath's making a huge mistake. He should never try to follow that roam, especially pre-6. He's just wasting time. He should always push lane. We should have definitely gotten a kill there. I couldn't really reach Ashe with my fling, so I went for the knot, but we didn't have the damage. We'll get that. We'll pick up a Dark Soul because I can't really afford anything. They get the double kill. I'll take some credit for that. Even though we didn't technically get an assist, obviously we helped to set that up. Tristana takes a turret shot. That's not good. She needs to keep running. Or maybe not. She gets the kill. Whoa, he didn't die. He must have leveled up. Healed. My goodness. I gotta push this out. Push, 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 push. We'll go top side. I don't even know if I can solo Fiora. We're mainly just speed right now. So I don't think we can kill her effectively there. Fiora's kind of beefy with her Counter-Strike. We can try it. I don't think it's going to turn out, though. Yeah, it just definitely doesn't work. She's going to hit us and get health from her passive. We'll push mid, go back bot side. That Singed's bread and butter. We only have a bounty off of Ashe. We'll get faster and faster from that. We're 446 right now. He really wants to hurt me. What a rude dude. What a bully. I can't even get to the minions right now. They're too flipping deep. No pun intended. Oh, I didn't even get it, rip. I'll just wait for it. I'll burn R, why not? We need him to miss some skill shots here. All right, we're out. There's nothing to really roam to here. Ashe is rather low. Might actually be able to kill her. Boom! Oh, no, I'm dead. She burned flash at least. It is what it is. Our damage output is extremely low. The only thing we can do really is really push waves and wait for our teammates to tickle my pickle. That's about it. I was ready for that. It's her big move. She's going places. Nice. I'm not gonna miss too much CS. I'm actually tied up in CS here. That's what I like to see. Ooh, we got it with the flip. Alright. Bot lane is resetting. Can't do much there. There's someone in our jungle. What the heck? Kled isn't reacting. Apparently it was Vi. Oof. She's going for Eclipse, it seems. Illyria is really far behind. My god, what is she doing? All of her camps are up and she's looking for a gank right now. It's kind of weird. We're not going to be able to get him there. Alright, we'll go bot. My predator's up. Find something. Are they running away? I can't tell. Boom! Get her with the fling. Nice job, Nautilus. You failed. You failed your AD carry and you failed your grandma. They're both finished. Alright. It's mid lane time. Seriously? Not impressed, Xerath. Not even close, baby. Oh my gosh, this guy. I mean, it's obvious, it's worth because we have to reset anyways and he's full health, but it's annoying that he did that. He really committed for it. Lillia needs to farm some minions, man. She's just walking around. Lillia ganks don't work unless you have Prance stacked. If you don't have Prance, there's no point. She's got the worst ganks in the game without Prance. Too slow. Boop. Ah, I missed one. Feels bad. I don't have enough damage. Now we catch the wave. Spread our fart juice evenly. Singed is such a weird champion. He's a relic from older days. Imagine if they released a champion like Singed today. Be amazing. I guess that's Yuumi. Yuumi's honestly feels like she could be from the original days with how simple and annoying she is. I'm on my predator right now.
Oh no. Oh no, Nautilus. Don't do it.
Oh, he's actually kind of fast though. He might actually get away. Psych. Not even close. He cost me my ghost though. He had a really good hook timing where he kind of countered out my fling. Boom. Down you go, buddy. Toasted, roasted. We're up CS on him. We'll shove mid real quick. I turned off my poison while we were just walking around so we don't run out of mana. R is giving us some health and mana back. R gives you a little bit of everything on Singed, every stat. Fling the melee creep. And I think we get one play here. Please don't kill me, Vi. It's only a prank. And we're out. Nice. Beautiful. Our score doesn't look that good. There was that one play bot side we didn't get credit for, though. It's okay. When you're playing Singed mid, you're not worried about your score. You're worried about the emotional damage, the PTSD you can inflict upon the enemies when they see your predator pop up on their foreheads. Oh, man. It's 120-second cooldown early game. It gets all the way down to 60 seconds, which is rather low. It also gets lower per your ability haste, which we have zero since we rushed Rylai's. You can start with Dark Seal. That's more of a Conqueror Singed thing, though. If you start a Dark Seal, it's hard to roam. Dark Seal's Singed start is usually like a Conqueror Singed. Boom! He's in my juice. Got it. Alright, I'm out of here, Buster Brown. You got better places to be than this. They're gonna see my Predator on their foreheads in a second. You can't use your thing. Oh, come on, Triss. Do something. Oh, that's not good. She's still at. How does she still have her R? Zrath roamed off with his R. I'm out of here. I'm not sticking around for this. Just talking some smack and all chat after dying, keeping it classy. We'll head back mid here in a moment. Getting so much value out of the refills. The refills give ridiculous value. Because you have to back a lot on Singed. Especially after your roams, you'll lose a lot of health a lot of the time. We've probably gotten over 1,000 health out of refills at this point. Probably back 5 times. Boom. Bop. Nice. Got the whole wave. Let's cut it off and spread our farts. Hey, Zerath, you fool! You fell right into my trap. Psych. This is why you don't want to stay in lane. You run up against really annoying champions that outrange you. Which is just about every mid lane champ in the game. And now we run away. It's all about that bot lane pressure, let me tell you. Like, they know I'm here, but what am I gonna do? Not come down here just because they know? Boom! You can't press R. You're in my juice. Get off my AD carry. She's still in my fart juice. I gotta turn off my juice for a second, though. I'm ghosted. I'm flashed! Boom! Outplayed. Big outplay. He's autoed. Easy, baby. That's what I'm talking about. We'll put our little goo on her so she can't use a dash or a flash. Yeah, nice TP, buddy. That was a good TP right there. I don't think we should fight her. She's fed. Trista's fed too, but I think she's sitting on a lot of unspent gold. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way. I mean, there's a turret. Come on. Fjord, who are you kidding here? Outplay. Trist, full stack lethal tempo. And this is the beauty of SINGED mid. You don't have to get kills in lane. In fact, if you're getting kills in lane, the enemy's trolling. But you don't have to get kills in lane. You get to roam constantly bot lane. And people just aren't used to it. You would think, oh, they just play safe. And then what do? Trust me, dude. You can flash underneath the turret and fling him out if you have to. Doesn't matter. Leave my little juice there. Let him walk into it. Zerat's having so much fun. He's having the time of his life right now. Hitting me with skill shots. Outplayed. Thing is, he has to use skill shots on the wave, right? Just dump it. Like there. Now I have full lane prio. He did half my health, but it doesn't matter. I still have half my health. Predator and R. Here we go. Ash, you fool! You're blocked. And my farts are sizzling. Sizzling hot. These are the moistest farts in all the land. These are the protein farts for any of you who've ever had the displeasure of hanging out with a protein eating gym bro as they release those sulfuric bombs. Those are weapons against humanity. My god. Both my brothers were on the protein for quite some time, and we were in the movie theater, right? And they reeked the whole thing. The whole thing smelled like crap. Yeah, my dad went around having to smell people because no one would admit to it. It's like they had loose buttholes or something, but I guess Singed has a loose one as well, so it's all good. Oh no, not like this, Nautilus. I'm low on health. I can't do a whole lot here. We don't have Trist. She has all the gold on our team. Just gotta give. Gotta give it up. We'll live to fight another day. So basically, we get super tanky, we get super fast, we can do lots of damage in team fight AoE through our juices, and we still have some utility, obviously, with the fleeing and our W, grounding people, not letting them flash, dash, blink, jump, tumble. I don't think Nautilus is even allowed to hook when he's in it, because his hook is technically like a dash if he hits it on a wall or structure. He gets all of his mana back when he autos me. It's so annoying. Zerath's low-key turbo busted right now. They over buffed him. They gave him an extra R charge, and they also buffed his passive. The only thing that keeps him balanced is his ridiculously bad mobility. Ludens kind of helps him out with that, with the speed up he gets from landing it. Trist is top now. We need to play around her. She's the most fed thing on our team. Bait out the stun by walking towards him. It's a ghost angle. EW. If you toss them into your goo that's already on the ground, it slows them, but I don't like doing that because a lot of times then they'll just flash away and then you can't even use your W at all. Boom, she's tossed. Tossed like a dirty burrito. I'm not even in the turret, but they're in my farts. And that's all that counts. Yeah, buddy. Vi should have gone for me. I'm the biggest threat out here. the biggest nasal threat. I really am though. I do crazy damage just walking around. Biggest mistake we made this game was that dive we did solo on Ashe. Before you have items on Predator Singed, you really just don't have damage. You're only CC. Very low damage. Oh my gosh, Lilia, you're gonna get us all killed. Okay, cool. Kletzop is all. We're out of here. I cracked him open. She's got three full items. Cool. Let's go for demonic. We need HP. Demonic's busted. It synergizes well with our farts. Farts last for... man, 3.25 seconds. And they're poisoned for 2.1 seconds. Beautiful. Flash Fling. We're on R to give Trist more healing. Radiant Virtue, but she still dies like a goober. Boom! You're flung. Nautilus, let me apply my farts. Don't be shy. They're nutritious and delicious. Alright, where's Vi at? She's gonna run from me. I could probably just get Ash over here. These silly AD carries don't realize my power levels are too high. Vi might rotate for this. That'd be a little scary if she did. Oh, okay, yeah, that's exactly what I was worried about. Okay, we get Vi Flash, we got Ash. I'm happy with that. Because I didn't burn anything there. I didn't use R, Ghost, or anything. We're getting close to Demonic. It's going to help out our damage immensely. They're very physical damage heavy, but they do have a lot of CC. I feel like I can dodge the CC, though, because I'm going to be so fast. I can dodge the Not Hook for the most part. Xerath's done by Q. They have workarounds, though. They can Nautilus R, then CC dump me. We could definitely go for Mesh. Once you're two or three full item on Singed, if you have full Dark Soul, you might as well pick up the Mesh. It's going to help you carry big time. It's always funny to see Singed pop up in the meta. Whenever Singed mid comes heavy back into the meta, top three, top five mid laner like he is right now, it's always because there's some kind of OP champion kind of terrorizing the lane like Nefuri right now. Basically, when the meta's super unhealthy, Singed mid's very good. Because he doesn't have to play lane. He just pushes and leaves. He can leave lane with half health. Doesn't matter. Yeah, we kind of want these drags. It's going to make or break the game. If we don't get him, we're not going to scale effectively as a team. Kled falls off. Our Lily is definitely going to fall off with the way she's been playing. Just me and Trist. And Gepepe's gonna scale. Kled split pushing, that's a really good idea. Why didn't I think of that? That could have been my strategy, split push, Kled support. I think Kled support's actually a decent pick, but not as a split pusher. You gotta fight it, Trist, you ding dong. Oh, yuck, she gets away. Is our jungler AFK? What is she doing? Boom! We get the fling. I'm on R. I'm applying my slows. Oh, nice R, bud. I'm kind of outrunning it too, which is the funny thing. Oh, I'll just go for Xerath. This guy's doomed. Or should have been. I guess he's not. Where the heck is Trist in all this? She's our most fed player. She's just messing around. What are you doing, Trist? You're full health. She's terrified. I guess we're stalling them a bit for GP. That's annoying that they get dragged there, though. Little annoying. Got the juke out on Vi. She couldn't land her Q. Still can't afford Demonic. I'm not getting any gold anymore. Basically been sharing CS with my teammates. I need freaking 430. I don't mind taking Lily's camp. She's not doing anything. If I can get Demonic, I can carry. Oh, this is gonna take 500 years. Come on. All right, I'll buy Mesh for now. We can stall out Demonic, I guess. Or even go for like Dead Man's or something. I don't know if this Trist is going to be able to carry. They have Nautilus R and Vi R. They tend to use one of them on me at least. But if they use just one of them on her, it's going to be tough for her to stay alive. We'll Predator for this. Get her with a W. I'll fling her back into it if it would have stuck around. Ooh, that's not good. Radiant Virtue for the heals on GP. Because if he dies there, we're screwed. Wait, they just got Baron. Are you serious? They actually get Baron out of that? Oh, they're all here. For real. At least I got some more Mesh. That's kind of nice. I think their team's grouping up a lot better than our team is. They're grouping up real tight. Moving 486. Lots of moving speed from Relentless Hunter. I'll flash for this. Boom! Get her with the fling. Rest in pepperoni, Zash. Can I bait Vi? She's unbaitable. Look at that. Nerves of steel. Just walking away with Q charge. I'll take Raptors. This Mesh could make or break the game, honestly. If I can get to 25 stacks, get Demonic and Deadmans. Might even go Woodstaff or Morello. They have a lot of healing. My juice! Lily needs to take blue, and then I'm going to take the residue it leaves. I'll soak up the sap. I'm encircling it. You are surrounded, Scuttle Crab. Don't even think about it, bro. Alright, Predator time. Why are we trying to FF? So annoying. Boom! Got her with the fling. I'm actually running out of mana. It's insane. I have blue buff. I have brew buff. Why am I running out of mana? Oh, I'm dead. GG's, well played. Lost all my Mesh there. That's brutal. I have blue buff. What's the issue here? Are you telling me blue buff can't give me 13 mana per second? Yeah, Trist is throwing hard. Ash isn't wrong. Trist has all the kills on our team. I have all the assists, and she's pooping the bed. She's not peeing the bed. Everyone's peed the bed before. You had too much water before bed, or maybe a lot of watermelon. You're like 9 years old. She's pooping the bed. She's one of those cases of the loose bunghole. If she can stick more with the team, I think we definitely win. We have the pill capability. Absolutely. Still can't believe I was running out of mana with blue buff on. That was absurd. This dragon's gonna decide the game. If we get it, I think we win. If they get it, they win. It's soul for them. For us to get it, we have to win this fight, so it's indicative of us winning the game. Well, me grabbing Fiora is pretty dang pointless, not gonna lie. Trist dying is instantly. Vi almost killed her with like 2 hits. Got him with my goo poop. Boom, into the fling. That Xerath TP cost them the drag. I think Xerath's played best with Ghost, to be honest. Oh, what's that? You guys think you're real tough? Who's gonna save Ash? Who's gonna save her? I have Water Rocky movement speed bonus. I should have gone for Nautilus. Why am I chasing Fiora? I already got a lot of my Mesh back. That's good. They're all talking crap in team fight. They're all mad at the Trist. They're angry. Moving 486. Gotta love that Mesh movement speed. Imagine if I was 19 kills and 3 assists. This would be a totally different game. Probably be an easier game. If I had all the kills instead of Trist. I can't move. That was a poor mistake by them, though. I don't have the gold. It's Trist. She's got an R Trist. She didn't want to R past me. Yeah, what? Come on, bro. Come on. What is that? Lilia popping off. She's turning it up. She's landing just about everything. Nice. Your Yeah, we could sell Maj at this point. It's not really doing anything. I think I go for Zhonya's. I can bait out so much, like Nautilus R, Anavi R, Zhonya's at both type of thing. And you put them on full cooldown. Same with Veigar R. Veigar R in midair, you just Zhonya's it. But don't do it before it leaves his staff. If you do it before it leaves Veigar staff, it won't go. His R won't go on cooldown. Yeah, we'll Zhonya's this. We'll be super tanky. Q does 167 damage per second and it lasts for 2.1 seconds. Boom, got it with the fling. Ooh, is this their whole team? I have to go for, oof. I have to fling this chick off. Oh, this is bad. This is bad news, bro. My gosh, that's so bad. Yeah, why don't you keep chasing? This is gonna work out well for you, Fjord. I can tell this is definitely the move. Oh, I was gonna bait it with Zhonya's. I trolled. I was gonna pop the stopwatch there. I didn't react fast enough. I need more coffee. Yeah, this game's hard. Very hard. Full build Vi. It's very strong. Let's go for... I don't know. Let's go for... I suppose Dead Man's. We're already pretty fast, but we need to be faster. Peeling for Trist is challenging. This game... If we had the Nautilus or if we had a Soraka or something. Although Kled support's good in lane, having him in the late game is kind of trash. It'd be much better to have something that could peel for our AD carry. Because, I mean, one Vi R, she's toasted. She died last fight. It was the GA that brought her back to where she could actually do some stuff. Oh, cool. Ash dead. Cool. I'm on Predator. Azeroth. Oh, you missed your little thing, buddy. Oh, my guy. What a poor little fella. Get with the fling. Yeah, not so fast. Why? That's game. GG's well played. Singed mid lane. Not too shabby. I like it. You can see why its win rate and pick rate is where it's at. We'll take a peek at damage dealt, damage taken, and runes. Down with the W's, flinging back. Might as well kill him. Nice. Easy game. Looking at damage dealt to enemy champions, we were one of the highest in the game. We were number 4 damage dealt. Very happy with that. We did more than Fiora. We even out-damaged Xurath. That's crazy because he has so much poke damage. Damage taken. We took second most in the game, self-mitigated. Self-mitigated the second most in the game. And for runes, high value. All in all, Singed mid, absolute beast. He's a lot of fun to play in Super Troll. If you guys enjoyed the Singed video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. My name is King Sticks. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time.